take something designed by nature and reprogram it to make it work for the body rather than against it.
You're talking about a virus?
Indeed, yes, in this case, the measles.
We gave her what we call ALZ-112, a gene therapy that allows the brain to create its own cells in order to repair itself. Here at Genesis, we call it the cure to Alzheimer's.
Movies show us lots of experiments gone wrong, but we have to recognize that in real life, these scientific experiments go wrong, maybe even more than in the movies. We have to recognize the incredible horrors that science has actually imposed. We like to look at the good news, but there are horrors that have been exposed by science. Different things that have happened. And one of the most incredible potentials is that of the GMOs, the genetically modified foods. For what will effect will it have on our culture and our society? We don't know enough to play God. Today at IMFlix, we're going to take a look at the original Planet of the Apes with a comic mode. And first, we're going to review the Wahlberg flop version.
From 20th Century Fox comes a landmark of science fiction filmmaking that's still one of the most shocking movies ever made. Wait, we're doing the Tim Burton version? Let's just get this over with. Planet of the Apes. Prepare for a reboot so disappointing, the franchise was immediately debooted, then rebooted again 10 years later. Watch as the once visionary Tim Burton gives a masterclass in how not to reboot a franchise, as he attempts to set his film apart from the 1968 classic by repurposing old dialogue.
Take your stinking hands off me, you damn dirty human!
Repeating old dialogue.
Damn them. Damn them all to hell!
And trying to one-up the original ending, even though his makes absolutely no sense. Huh? When an Air Force captain abandons his orbital monkey research station to follow his pet chimp into an electrical storm, blah 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 time travel, blah 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 evil monkey society, blah 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 uprising, ancient monkey prophecy, final battle, and the creepiest kiss ever. Trust me, you won't remember the details either. Witness the $100 million version of Mark Wahlberg talks to animals.
All right, just follow your sequence and come home. Understand?
In his lowest point since his rap career, as he spends this entire terrible movie staring at things. Phoning it in.
Hey, where am I? I was just here a few days ago.
And mouth breathing. But he's not alone. Marky Mark shares the screen with a whole funky bunch of other actors, like a bunch of humans we're supposed to care about, but don't. Estella Warren's dumb face. And more Oscar nominees in monkey suits than the Academy Awards.
And the Oscar goes to...
nobody. So before you catch the sequel to the way better reboot, get ready to suffer through everything you didn't want from a Planet of the Apes movie. Featuring political debates.
The human problem cannot be solved by simply throwing money at it.
The government tried that once, and all we got for it was a welfare state that nearly bankrupted us.
Monkey foreplay. And apes going ape shit.
What do you know about my father?
How the hell did these monkeys get like this?
Starring, say hi to your mother for me, Bellatrix Lestrange, Michael Clark Dunstan checks in, Reservoir Chimp, a monkey in a Paul Giamatti suit, and Abraham Lincoln, Planet of the Apes.
And did you know that The Simpsons actually made a musical version?
Troy, Mac Parker, ever hear of
Planet of the Apes.
The movie or the planet?
The brand new multi-million dollar musical. And you are starring as the human.
It's the part I was born to play, baby.
Get loose.
Excuse me, sir. You need to stay on the marked trails only.
What? Who are you?
I'm the park ranger. You're right in the middle of the ape habitat.
I'm an astronaut. My space capsule landed here.
Oh, well, you really threaded the needle. The whole habitat's only a square mile. Anyway, come on back to the gift shop and let's get you a souvenir t-shirt.
So, humanity isn't... I don't understand. The apes said...
The prisoner belongs to us! Apes are supreme here!
Are you ready to be a good ape? You gonna leave the nice tourists alone?
I'm shooting my pants, man!
Hey, you wanna buy an inflatable ape or some ape jerky from the gift shop?
Damn right I do.
And we have to understand what sugar might be doing.
Oh my God, you finally did it! You mixed Buzz Cola with the smooth, rich taste of lemon.
Oh my God, I was wrong. It was Earth all along. You finally made a monkey.
Yes, we finally made a monkey.
Yes, you finally
I'll field this one. The only danger is if they send us to that terrible Planet of the Apes. Wait a minute. Statue of Liberty. That was our planet! You maniacs! You blew it up! Damn you! Damn you all to hell!
As Homer's defense attorney, I feel we should be massive. Hey! Did you just take a bite out of me?
Maybe.
I sentence you to death!